Hello folks, my name is Andre, and today we're going to do this in Clickteam Fusion. We are going to change the main volume of our application. And to make this, we just need to set it to a value. I'm using a track bar for that. So let's jump to the event editor. I'm adding an always event, and under sound, go to sample and set main volume. Here I'm going to retrieve the value from the track bar. Let's see if it's working. It's working! You're done! Leave a like and subscribe!